Not tonight, Waluigi. I have a headache.
It's us, Mario and Sonic, you butt.
No, it's a Sherlock Mario and a Watsonic.
Okay, losers. I got the perfect candy for you.
We're not trick-or-treaters.
Yes, we are on an investigation to find who stole the calendars.
What? How did you know I stole the calendars?
We found your note, genius.
I don't know anything about that. Ugh. Come this way, I show you the calendars. Here we go.
These aren't calendars.
Calendars? I thought you said calendars. What a silly mix-up.
Wait, who do you steal a bunch of calendars from?
From cows? Duh.
I guess it was a false lead. Let's go home and call it a night.
Wait, I found us some candy. Don't you want some?
No, we really must be going.
Hey, why do you have my box of trophy stands?
You said I could have them.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
Fine, you can have them. But please, have some candy, too. It's, pasta flavored.
Gross!
Oh, but not yours. Yours is corn dog flavored.
I don't eat corn dogs. I eat chili dogs.
Oh yeah, that's what I meant. Silly dog flavor.
Chili dog.
Whatever, I can't keep track of all the different wieners you eat.
Okay, let's just eat the candy.
Bob Hoskins? Is that really you?
That a dump I took this morning? Is it really a you?
What the? Why am I Chris?
Ha ha ha! That candy was spiked with a potion to make you suck.
I'm gonna spin dash your...
You! Both of you! Oh, what am I going to do to a you? First, I'm gonna tear your arms out of the sockets. And you wanna know what else? I'm gonna hit ya, and you're gonna fall. And I'm gonna look down, and I'm gonna laugh. But first, wah!
Trick or treat!
What the heck are you supposed to be?
I'm a cat.
A cat? You look like my poop after eating too much Cap'n the Crunch.
Luigi, help us!
Wow, Bob Hoskins. I mean, don't get me wrong, he's no John Leguizamo, but still.
Shut up!
Wario, how could you? You had a tied up little boy and a dead celebrity and you did not call me?
Waluigi, it's not what you think.
Thanks, dude. Let's get out of here.
Where do you think you're going, losers?
Wait, I have an idea. Uh-oh.
It worked! Now let's get the Hill Zone out of here.
See you guys at tennis next month.